Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Sarcasm and Orgasm. Yes, thank you for tuning in. Make sure that you like, comment, and you click that subscribe button. Go ahead and do that so you can get your daily dose of all things sarcastic. So, you know how we do. Let's get sarcastic. Yes, people. Thank you so much for listening and tuning in. So, as you can see, I am not in my normal studio. Yes, I travel for work, but you don't care about that. You're here to hear some sarcasm. So, let's get into it. So, you know what I want to talk about? Getting that number. Yes, getting that number. We all shoot our shot. We all think we see that girl from across the room, left, right, front, back, whatever. We all want to go and just shoot our shot. And see if we can get that number. But you know what? Getting that number is harder nowadays than ever because a woman will turn you down. It's like, no. Then you just look you up and down, left to right, and she will not budge. She will not give you the time of day. She will not give you that number for no type of reason. And you know what? It's heartfelt because you think you look over there, you see like, oh, I like that. I like what I'm seeing. Okay. And then let me go over and then you try. But it's hard. It's hard nowadays. So now it's like, we as men have succumbed. That is a nice educational word. We have succumbed to the level to where we'll just be like, oh, fuck it. I'm just going to go on her Instagram or her Facebook and just see if I can get the number that way. So you'll try to do some sneak shit and, you know, try to be her friend. Then you want to comment, like, and do whatever it is on, you know, her profile and then try to get in that way. And then it's like, if these women out here are smart, because a lot of them are, but you still got a lot of them who are just a little bit, you know, a little slower than ever, they won't realize it. But when they do, when they finally catch on, and I mean finally catch on, then you know she ain't want to be messed with. But now it's like, we all want to get that number. We all want to get that number because we think that we see a woman that we know are interested. We know she can be that one baddie. But sometimes women don't want to give us the time of day because now we're in this age to where women be like, well, what do you bring to the table? What can you do for me? And it's almost like, why do I have to do something for you just to gain your interest, just to gain your likeness? And it's like, I don't want to do that. I just want to know you. Like, yes, don't get me wrong. I want to have sex with you. Yes, I want to have sex. I'm a man. You're a woman. You got needs. I got needs. But in the midst of that, in that beginning stage, sometimes sex is just, it's not the precedent that everybody is putting it on. The connotation of itself is being more and more devalued than ever. Sex is so overrated. Sex is so bloated to where you pop that shit like a balloon and it just goes everywhere. Like, you want to have quality. You want to find a woman that brings quality as well as a quantity of a multitude of things, not a quality of having multiple women. Like, you want a woman who has quality and quantity, because when she has quantity, she has more to offer you than just her body. Woman is a lot of things, and a sexual object should not be one of them. And that is the thing that we're doing with these women nowadays. We're putting a connotation of them just being a sexual object, and that should not be. You have to know that a woman is a dual purpose. She serves not only a mental, but a physical. But we never want to find out about the mental because we are so fixated, so fixated on the physical that we never ever get to find out about the mental because we don't know how to have conversations. And yes, us men, we need to have better conversations with each other. We need to have conversational skills. We need to be able to learn how to talk to a woman because we all know once you can get a woman's mind, you can get anything in the right way. Don't get her mind and use it against her because then it just makes you a chump. It makes you a sucker ass nigga that's doing this shit out here on these women who are really good ones, who got any and everything it can offer any man. But then next thing you know, they're being looked at as just another notch in the belt. As Queen like to say, another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. So it's like, yeah, you can't do that. Quality and quantity. A woman can give you both. Just one woman. One woman that wants to share her body with you. Because not every woman wants to sleep with you. No matter how much money you throw at her. You have these women out here who do not care about your money. She cares about you. And that's what we should really, really think about. If you say you're a genuine good guy and you're trying to get that number and you say money does not mean anything, then show that. We all know that our actions speak louder than our words. So use your actions to relate to her that just give me a chance. Give me an opportunity to show you the nature for me saying, I believe I am deserving of having your number, of having your direct contact. Now it's like, no, you can't get my number, but you can get my Instagram. And you be thinking, why the hell I want your Instagram? Why do I want to go try to talk to you then when you have everybody else in your DMs trying to holler at you? If you come with some respect, if you come with some direct one-on-one respect and level of confidence, she will see that. Because we all know women see through bullshit quicker, and I mean quicker, than we see someone bringing the nasty ass potato salad at the barbecue. Because we don't find out what it looks like or what it tastes like. It may look good, but we all know if that shit got some red shit on top, we ain't gonna want to eat it. Like, let's just be honest about that. So I'm saying that, yes, we all want to get that number when we're out and about and we see that woman. But it's all about your level of approach that's going to make her say, oh yeah, I'm interested. We all know, you know, each and every one of us, we're running, we're doing everything in life nowadays. And it might just take that one little moment that's going to stop us in our tracks, but you have to be able to catch it. Now you got these videos out here to where you got these dudes walking far away saying, oh, this is my car, when it's really not their car, but you still calling these women gold diggers. Like, come on now, bro. Like, get it together. Like, you don't need to be out here trying to, you know, put up a facade thinking that that's what it's going to take, because not every woman is like that. Not every woman is built like that. But if you're doing it for likes and views, saying, oh, I'm going to expose these people, then you really need to start exposing yourself. Because if you have enough time to do this dumbass sucker shit to say, oh, I'm going to, you know, catch this woman act, then you really need to start catching yourselves. Because in a sense, you're just wasting your time and you're wasting mine as well. So, like I said, we all want that number. We all want to get to that woman who can serve a dual purpose in our lives. But it's all on you and all on your approach. Just think about that. All right? So, this has been another video of Sarcasm Orgasm. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And then go find me any and everywhere. So, once again, thanks for joining me. Good luck here. And I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.